Why is everybody moving to El Sobrante, or what locals call it, El Sobrante? Welcome to this edition of East Bay Living. This area of the East Bay is a little country. Most homes are different. You get large lots, and you probably hear goats and chickens from your neighbors. If you asked anyone where El Sobrante is, most wouldn't be able to tell you. It's perfectly located in between Highway 80 and 24, which makes it perfect for commuting. You have lots of local small businesses and restaurants. You can still find affordable homes, but you better hurry before everyone starts to know about this city. Homes have sold in this area for over a million. There are miles of hiking trails that run all along the entire city of El Sobrante. From some areas, you have panoramic views of the rolling hills and the San Pablo Bay. So do you think El Sobrante could be your new home?